Hello, how are you? I want to show you some drinks that you can make at home with everything that you have at home. There is no bar tricks involved, there is no bar material involved, just everything that you have at home. And we're going to use Apne, Rhubarb Gin from PS Lions, PS Lions Whiskey, and New Gin. So it's three Irish products that everybody can easily have access. Eggs, fruits, everything. And in the end of this survival series, you can spend a few more weeks at home, not missing my cocktails. As you all know, I work for the MHL group, and we can always see you again in the morning. So take care, thank you for watching. Okay, we're gonna start today the survival series. So I'm very bored at home, most of you are bored at home as well. So I'm gonna teach you how to do like nice cocktails, just using stuff that you have in your house. So we're gonna use some Tupperware, some pasta strainers, some forks, some eggs, some easy things. So we're gonna start doing, because we are gonna use the things from the PS Lions distillery. We're gonna use PS Lions whiskey, real gin, and Apne gin. So we're gonna use simple things and we're gonna make it delicious. So we need the glass, and because we don't have that much bitters, we're gonna peel one orange to take the liquids and the oils of the orange. We're gonna twist it inside the glass and we're gonna make it all oily and really smelly, my orange. We twist it again. This is like easy stuff that you can do at home. So we make it all nice, smelly. And you leave it inside. So you're gonna get like some plastic cups, some Tupperware. Yeah. You're gonna place it here. You're gonna grab one knife, cut a little bit the orange, take three parts of the orange. And we're gonna put it inside with the rest. That is, you just rim the glass. Now we're gonna pick up one egg, normal egg. We're gonna open it and we just get egg white. We don't have like, this is not a bar, this is just my house, like it's gonna be your house as well. So we're gonna use normal sugar. So we're gonna put 2 spoons of sugar. If you like sugar, you put 3 sugars. You're gonna get one lime. You want to cut the lime in half. You put the knife here. And you just squeeze it inside. You grab the other one. And now you can do it different. So the proportion will be exactly like this.
You're gonna grab penis lines. Penis lines. You get like one shot that you have at home. Most of the people will have like some kind of shot. We're gonna use this one, the metal one. And you put one shot of it inside. We're gonna get some orange beaters. I'm gonna teach you how to do beaters now, but this is just a start, so we're gonna use a little trick. You can buy this. And like a big amount to be nice. Usually when I do my drinks, I always put a touch of myself. So in these ones, I'm gonna put it in as well. Now we're gonna put ice. Cover. Close. And we're gonna shake it. Shake it well, because this is not a shaker and we need to create the foam. You pick up the glass. Then you're gonna grab one, two, six. One blackberry. You just put it like this. You grab again the orange.
Put the music on.
Just put some music on. You grab the orange. The cocktail is here already. As you see, perfect. Let me try. Delicious. I have to give this one to my cameraman. He's here. Oh. So this is the first one. We're gonna upload all these videos on the Instagrams of Mule Gym, Pierce Lions, and Apne. So what you miss here from the live is gonna be all we're gonna do all properly, and we're gonna post it in my Instagram and in their Instagram. So this one is like homemade whiskey sour with Pierce Lions whiskey. So now we're gonna do like a take on a like a French martini, something like that, but with the Mule Gym. So we're gonna use whatever we have now. I'm just gonna fill this a little bit, then I'll come back.